A Kentucky teenager is getting a $30,000 scholarship thanks to a doodle that he created for Google. 16-year-old rising senior Milo Golding submitted his drawing to the Doodle for Google competition, and this morning he found out he won. He's from Lexington, Kentucky. The two people in the drawing represent him and his dad, who died when he was 13. Milo says the child is wearing the last Christmas gift he got from his dad, a scarf and mittens.